Tell Joe if you want about your corner.
Final instructions from Olivier Cox. There's nothing quite like it. The moment before an Aung San Suu world title match against his toughest opponent yet. In Ken Hasegawa, Michael Cervello, Mitch Chilson with you. Main event from Yangon, Myanmar. It's one championship. Aung San Suu, tremendous power in his roundhouse kicks, in his punches. So too, the thickly built Ken Hasegawa.
And Aung San Suu looks very intense, while Hasegawa looks very relaxed.
A new training camp for Aung San Suu in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
That right hand of Aung San Suu snuck right through the guard.
Right roundhouse kick from Aung San Suu. Hasegawa, the deep megaton, open weight champion. Comes here very well credentialed. Left hand there from Ken Hasegawa. Omar showing patience, edges forward as the champion. Probing with the jab out of southpaw stance. Ken Hasegawa. Jab to the cross there from Hasegawa. Just falls short for the Japanese martial artist. Outside leg kick misses the target from Aung San Suu. Second one connects for Omar.
Hasegawa's starting to find a home for that left hand. He's trying to gauge the distance as he's cutting through the guard of Omar. Right there, just landed again.
The left drops, the power drops of the southpaw from Japan. Body shot off the lead hand from Omar. Omar, two-punch combination, grazing with the left. Goes to southpaw stance, Omar.
Omar's landed a few times, though, but Hasegawa's wearing it well.
Jab there from Aung San Suu, switches back to orthodox stance now. There's the champion. Hasegawa threads the high left roundhouse kick.
Nice little combination from Hasegawa, left hand, left kick.
Going to change levels perhaps, mix it up a little here. Ken Hasegawa almost circles into that right roundhouse kick. The roundhouse kick that knocked out Machado. Fake there from Aung La. Thought about throwing the right hand down the tube. Resets from center cage. Left cross falls short for Hasegawa. An intriguing half a round down so far. Roundhouse kick to the upper left ribs there from Aung La.
These guys are very similar, like they have very almost duplicate styles, like they're going against a mirror. They've got the same jab straight combination, same big roundhouse kick coming off the rear leg.
Every time on the lands, this crowd goes crazy. A sellout again inside the mighty Thuwunna Indoor Stadium. Hasegawa had some fire on the lead hand. Both men showing tremendous respect for the capabilities of one another. Plenty of instruction coming from the corners. Onla gets out of the way of the two-punch combo. Hasegawa resets. The southpaw. From Japan. Oh, the right hand! Smack bang! Smack bang! First real power salvo from Aung San Suu. And Hasegawa rallies back. Aung San Suu applying the pressure, coming forward. Hasegawa locking eyes with the champion. Step three knee, and Hasegawa backs him off with the right hand. Both men showing some terrific boxing so far here, Mitch.
These are big middleweights, putting a lot of power behind these heavy hands.
Hasegawa, a game opponent with 25 seconds on the clock. Slips over, and then starts to capitalize.
Hasegawa competing against one of the best middleweights in the world, the best middleweight in the world, but he's also got these 10,000 Myanmar fans against him as well.
And we are told that one in every three of this country of 55 million is watching live, watching their hero, Aung San Suu, defend the middleweight world title.
Take a look at some of Aung San Suu's shots here. Look at that. He caught a right hand on the chin, and then he got hit with a kick. That was the best combination of Ken Hasegawa, but Aung San Suu comes right back with a nice overhand right of his own. Back and forth action, very close first round.
Wherever you're watching in 138 countries around the world, or live on the One Super App, we hope you're enjoying all the madness, all the mayhem, all the martial arts magnificence. That is one championship from Yangon, Myanmar. The middleweight world title of that match. Aung San Suu is on the line. He's a two-division champion.
Some wise words coming off of Henry Hooft, the head coach for Aung San Suu, as he tells him he wants to make sure that he covers up a little bit better, make sure he keeps his hands nice and tight.
Round two.
Second round set for five. We're seeing a fantastic toe-to-toe matchup so far. Roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Aung San Suu. Thumping right hand down the center corridor from the champion. Hasegawa backs him off with the lead hand. Power in both hands of the southpaw.
Hasegawa starting to march forward. Trying to put punches together in bunches.
Aung San Suu's got to keep that left hand up because the right lead of Hasegawa is finding the mark.
That's what Henry Hooft told him. He said he wants to keep his hands nice and close to his chin. A little bit of a slip there from Aung San
Suu. A very humid atmosphere inside Thuwunna Indoor Stadium. Aung San Suu looks to get on the inside. Hasegawa almost walked into that rising knee.
Hasegawa starting to push forward a bit more on his boxing. Cutting a little bit of angles. This is typically what we see from Aung San Suu. Aung San Suu likes to pivot out to the right and left very well.
A hook to a left cross there.
Look at the welt starting to develop on Hasegawa's left rear.
It is purple and deep red from the roundhouse kicks off the back leg of Aung San Suu. Hasegawa fights. Aung San Suu fires out a front kick. Those booming chants go up again for Aung San Suu. He drops one down to the belly button. Hasegawa threads the left cross nicely. He's got a bit of pepper behind it. Aung San Suu looks to close the gap. Stumbles backwards, clips him with a short right hook.
Looks like that caught him off balance though as Aung San Suu stumbles backwards and a nice left or right hand from Hasegawa.
Hasegawa again, a popping jab. Takes another rib kick. Hasegawa's got some fire in his hands. Aung San Suu taking his time, not overextending himself, not rushing. A cerebral performance from the champion. Jab cross combo there from the challenger. The cross lands again, but he didn't have the torque. He didn't turn into it. Toe to toe. Hasegawa comes forward, straight line punches. A high right roundhouse kick from Aung San Suu. Hasegawa backs him off with another cross. Aung San Suu takes two solid blows to the jaw. Got to keep the hands up, the champion. This is a good boxing spell here, Mitch, from the challenger.
And Hasegawa's really putting his punches together nicely. He's finding the home, he's finding that range with his jab, and his counter strike is looking clean. Very good round so far for Hasegawa.
Hasegawa. Champion!
guillotine, so Hasegawa's got to be careful, make sure he keeps his head high on that entry.
Edges forward again, does the champ, Aung Lan Sun. Second round set for five for the world middleweight title clash. Little dipping body shot at the right hand there from Aung Lan. Flips him with a left hook. Body shot from Aung Lan. Throws out the front kick. What a battle we are seeing for the world title. Aung Lan, right hand lead. Hasegawa threads a right hand of his own, that being the lead hand of the southpaw.
In those close distance exchanges, that's Hasegawa's best time. He's starting to catch Aung Lan, and Aung Lan's right hand.
Hasegawa cuts on the side of the right eye.
Ooh, nice hook, straight combo.
Hasegawa jab two, follows through with another right hand. To right of his own, and Hasegawa now toe-to-toe. Aung Lan goes to the body, Hasegawa goes to the jaw. Back and forth action to close out the second round. This crowd in Yangon, and I'm sure around the world, loving every moment of this world title match. And there's one of our luminaries, heavyweight superstar Alan Galani, here Cape side.
And who's the other guy? Po Ta, another Myanmar superstar. Look at this action. Watch this. Aung Lan tries to come up the middle with an uppercut just as Hasegawa attacks that low leg, sweeps it out from under him, creating a slight stumble from the champion. Hasegawa comes marching forward, throws two punches. Aung Lan fades out of the way, boom, comes back with one of his own. The back and forth action is just tremendous as Hasegawa lands a big right hook.
Fantastic back and forth action. Both men landing heavy shoulders. The handiwork of Hasegawa in the second round. But there's a good look at the cut in a very dangerous spot. And there's the champion as he defends the crown. Third round of five.
Little mouse under the eye of the champion. Little cut under the eye of the challenger. Third round, here we go.
And sweat flies off the brow of both as they both land punches. Down a southpaw stance from Aung Lan. Hasegawa backs him off with the left hand. A beautiful left hook there from Hasegawa. A double jab from the Japanese challenger.
Man, that reverberated all throughout the stadium.
Hasegawa back to
position. Look for him to drop elbows and try to crucifix.
Aung Lan Sun back to his feet, drills a body shot. This crowd is crazy. Uppercut from Aung Lan. Hasegawa tags him. Looks for the uppercut again. A downward elbow. A crossing elbow. Hasegawa does a quick count of his teeth. Goes to the body, trying to soften up the midsection. Hasegawa breathing heavy. There's a huge mouse swelling up the right eye of Aung Lan Sun. Uppercut from the champion.
The challenger's mouth is wide open, but he's still coming forward. Aung Lan wisely starts to go to the body.
This is like something out of a Hollywood movie. Back and forth, a slugfest. Oh, solid left cross there from Hasegawa. Aung Lau throws a roundhouse kick. The champ comes forward again. A bolo punch from the champion. A body rip to the liver. Hasegawa to the head. Turn once more. This is guts. An intestinal fortitude personified. Both men letting it all hang out. They're pulling out all the stops.
Both guys have bit down on their mouthpiece and are just throwing hands.
This is what they came to see. This is pure theater. A right hand lands from Aung Lau Sun. A wild looping left. He's in southpaw stance for Chan. Hasegawa backs him off. Hasegawa's hands around his waist. This is epic. This is awesome.
The left eye of Aung Lau starting to swell shut. Hasegawa's marching forward, landing shots.
What a show! It's pure box office! A spinning backfist attempted from Hasegawa. Here comes Aung Lau Sun! He tags him with a right hand again! What more have they got left in the tank? These two incredible martial artists! So again, they're giving it their all. This is one for the ages. Aung Lau goes to the body.
Michael, and this is the third round. 40 seconds left as Aung Lau marches forward with a big stiff right jab.
Both of Aung Lau's eyes are swollen now. Still the champ comes forward, goes to the sternum, backs up the challenger. Thought about a clinch and knee. 20 seconds remain in the third round as Hasegawa lands across to the jaw. Jab from the challenger. Jab two. This has been amazing. The atmosphere, the battle, the moment.
I like how Aung Lau is starting to go to the body. He's mixing it up. Hasegawa is just headhunting. Aung Lau is attacking the body just as much as he's attacking the head. Take a look at some of this action. There was a big exchange, but then the counter off the right hands, but then Aung Lau landed a sneaky uppercut with his right. Constant action from these two as they go toe to toe, back and forth, just landing big punches. Now, Michael, this is unseen territory for the challenger, Ken Hasegawa. He has never been into the championship rounds. He has never needed to see a fourth and fifth, and Aung Lau lives in deep water.
But look at the damage on Aung Lau's face, a sight we never see. Both eyes are swollen, also the damage on Ken Hasegawa. This has been something extraordinary. Fourth round, the penultimate round. They call these the championship round. It is one championship from Yangon, Myanmar, and it is a blockbuster. The cage door closes. Aung Lau's right stolen shot. And Hasegawa, as Mitch said, has to dig deep, has to go to a place inside of himself that he's never been to before. This is when it becomes more than physical. And Hasegawa shoots in, Aung Lau stops the takedown.
And Aung Lau is trying to transition to the back. Hasegawa caught him, the mouth guard goes out.
Knees to the ribs. That'll make it even harder. Hasegawa wobbling around the cage. How much more does the challenger have left? It has been an absolute beauty, a rip snorter. Aung Lau with the right hand, the body shots. Hasegawa tags him with the left cross. Hasegawa again. Both these men, more punch than a high school prom. There's a right hand from Aung Lau. There's a stiff uppercut. It's all boxing now. They're fighting on spirit. Martial arts spirit. And they've got to dig deep down into that well of intestinal fortitude. What have they got? What is keeping them going?
What's keeping Unlock going is this crowd. This is when the crowd is going to lift you and drive you, because you're competing for something bigger than yourself. You're competing for all these thousands of people that are rooting you on.
Hasegawa crack, or has he got the turbo to put the foot down in the business end in the final round? Amazing scenes. There are matches across all sports that go down in history as simply unforgettable. This is one of them. This is unforgettable. And look at the sportsmanship. Look at the martial arts code of honor. Hasegawa is seeing out of one eye.
Hasegawa's got to keep his guard up. That right eye is almost swollen shut as Aung marches forward as he's looking to pressure the two.
Both men throwing punches. A whipping left hand there from Aung Lan's son and sends the mouth guard of Hasegawa flying.
That's a risky run when your mouth hangs open like that. One well-placed punch and your mouthpiece will pop out.
Hasegawa jabs, backs off the champion with the left cross. Anything can happen. In the sport of champions in milliseconds, spin it back over! The inner left wing of Aung San Suu coming out on that occasion. A curling lead hand from the challenger. Backs up the champion again. Aung San dances out of trouble. Goes to the body. Hasegawa misses with a lead uppercut. The crowd on the edge of their seats. In fact, most of them here are standing. Their national hero, Aung San Suu. The most famous man in Myanmar. 3:20 away from possibly retaining his championship. We said Hasegawa on paper was his toughest opponent ever. Certainly that has been the case. Aung San puts all his stuff behind the right hand. A jab at a southpaw stance.
What a beautiful trick takedown as Aung San gets on top. Hasegawa is defending the hooks. And he can't let Aung San wrap his legs around his body, but he gets back up.
Hasegawa defends. He's back to his feet. Almost halfway through the round. A jab from the champion. A cross and a jab from the arm heavy challenger. Gas tank on Hasegawa. Extraordinary. The durability. Aung San resets. Goes to the midsection of the lead hand. Eats a nice stiff jab from Hasegawa. Aung San switches back to his preferred orthodox stance. Under 2 minutes remaining. A knee to the midsection from the champion. Thrusts out a jab. Body shots. Hasegawa's ready to go.
After 3 minutes and 13 seconds in the fifth and final round, for your winner by way of knockout, and still won the middleweight world champion,
the rain of gold over the cage, and the rain of gold over the shoulder continues for Aung San. It's like a dreamy, surreal fairy tale scene here inside the Thuwunna Indoor Stadium.